What if machines were pure? A basic universal concept without morals or destiny. Yet because they are created by humans, inheriting all their countless imperfections, how could machines ever be better than us? Would they not, by design, follow the path of their creators, and in the end, fail?
God, what is this? It's coming right at us. Are you evasive maneuvers? Take evasive maneuvers!
Please brace for impact.
Medical report TS-1. Our new patient has been in a semi-delirious state for weeks. The subject seems to be reliving traumatic memories of Flight 221. A girl and some sort of anomaly.
It's not over.
But this can't be true. There was only one survivor in the crash.
Look out! It's gonna kill you! Garcia. We've located a major security breach. All prisoners stay in their cells. The bodyguard has been...
Meat! Not a criminal, just an average Joe.
Think you can mess with me? I'll tell you dead.
like those damn cops!
Officer Johnson. Rig installation in progress. Installation complete.
The lockdown has lasted for almost 2 months now. Communication with the outside world has been cut off for almost as long. So, to mitigate the spread of a lethal nanite plague known as defrag, government forces have been working around the clock.
Have a nice day, officer.
Pay you, but as you might guess, I'm a bit broke right now. I hope I'll see you again. Ben Burke never leaves a debt unpaid. I heard there's an evacuation camp in the city, Gateway Bravo or something. Gonna try my luck there. I always wanted to be a search and rescue guy. Maybe we'll see each other around. You heard about Creo, right? Well, I was there. Damn government dudes came. Thought I was finally safe, but they wouldn't let me go, even after I told them all about what happened. Something like a power surge went through the whole system. Melted circuits and brains alike. And the whole damn factory tore itself apart. I lost my whole team in there. Even Smithy. But this time, I swear I'll keep people safe. No, damn it, I'm not okay. Haven't been okay in weeks. People are killing each other for scraps out there. It's complete anarchy. I can only pray we make it out in one piece. But even if we do, I have no idea what's waiting for us. Come to the evac camp. I'll be there.
As you know, nanites of unknown origin have descended all over town.
Nobody gets out of my watch. Stay back!
God, what is it? It's coming right at us. Are you evasive maneuvers? Take evasive maneuvers! Shit!
A state-of-the-art containment wall has been erected to quarantine the area.
Killed in action. Assigning drone to nearby police exo rig.
You heard that noise?
Yeah. And I'm not gonna stay around to find out where it came from.
Don't be such a coward!
Excuse me, can I get my toy, please? Oh, right. Sorry. I'm Athena. Athena Gutenberg. Can you hear me? Go to Fort Nixon. Find the plane.
Hello? Can you hear me? My name is Robert Wellgun. The lift should work again.
After all, at last we meet in the flesh.
Fire burning in your eyes, Acolyte. I haven't seen anything like it in a long time. The city is dying. The court is our last safe haven. Join my brethren and take back control. It's now or never. I can see your confusion. You must have been locked away for a long time. You'll be in for a rude awakening. The world has changed in a heartbeat. I'd explain more, but it's best to witness the new order with your own eyes. I belong to the Children of the Spark, a small but growing church dedicated to a great cause. We're always on the lookout for recruits like yourself. Someone willing to get their hands dirty for the greater good. Journey forth and find the court, where our prophet, Brother Eli, will welcome you with open arms. See that giant octopus? Right under its tentacles, you'll find safe shelter. This isn't about me, Acolyte. It's about the will of the Spark. See the giant octopus? Go there and find Brother Eli. He will guide you to your destiny. You must have been in there for a very long time indeed. You'll see the awful truth soon enough. Anarchy reigns supreme on our streets. People fear the new dawn that's upon us. The government built a wall around us to hold back the inevitable. They reject the change that comes with the nanite swarm. This plague is not what it seems. Humanity is ascending. We are the progenitors of a new race. Brother Eli will reveal your destiny.